So we're headed to our favorite place to camp, which is between Tupper Lake and Saranac Lake in the Adirondack Park. The campground is called Fish Creek Ponds.
And I get to have a big fire.
Home sweet home. I got tingles. So excited.
Maybe because you have to pee.
Yeah, maybe because I have to pee. We're out in the middle of Fish Creek. You can see there's ice hanging on in spots, but a lot of it's open. It's warm, it's sunny. It's just great to be
warm.
Well, I mean, it's warm because we're in the sun right now.
Well, yeah. But yeah,
it's freaking. It's freaking cold out.
Yeah, it's cold. I mean, the sun does feel good on my face.
Oh, it feels great right now. I love it. Close your eyes. It's like 4th of July weekend.
Minus the boats. And
yeah.
The screaming children.
Very true. I thought maybe we would camp over here, and kind of glad I didn't take us over here. It looks like it's really cold up in there. Time to retrieve the beer from the lake. I like how Barb, she tries to hide the beer. I mean, it's like a Vietnam booby trap.
Where's your
phone? It's recording this right now.
There.
Alcohol in that.
In this?
Yeah.
I think it's only like 6.3.
Really?
I mean, that's fairly strong, but we've had stronger. Could be because you didn't really eat today.
Yeah.
Sitting by a fire, drinking a beer.
So I can't burn this, right?
What are you trying to do?
Gotta bag it.
No, yeah, gotta bag it. How great is this? Barb's throwing steaks on the grill, drinking a tasty IPA. Staying warm over there?
Trying. My right eyeball is like nice and toasty. My left side of my face is getting cold.
So it's 31 degrees.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if it's going to get any colder tonight. So this is our sleeping arrangements for tonight. We have a lot of down in here.
And
so it should be pretty toasty.
Yeah.
Barb, you still alive?
I'm in here.
All right.
Night.
All right. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching.